rice is prep bad, and the liquid, the other chemical. I mean, it's coming off pretty easily. This is the work they grew this time beforehand. We're getting ready to clean next. I'm going to take the grate off, find the cleaner on the sides, use a scraper just to scrape off the heavy amounts. Go back with a scouring pad. Get all the burners out and scrub off. Now we can gel scrub off the inside. It works as easy, maybe a little easier, but a little bit faster. No chemical irritation in your hands or wherever else, so definitely a plus there. So here's a view of it afterwards. Really clean, nice and shiny.